And people, you need to start willing this to happen. You start to believing in yourself, believing in the rest of this country, believing that the majority of your fellow Americans want this country to do better and be better. And Trump is never coming back. That's the end of Trump. You need to believe that. Quit being so afraid. I'm talking to you, liberals, lefties, Montessori parents.